Okay then, I think it would be a good thing to do to put a coat of varnish on that butt plate that I made. And so that's exactly what I'm going to do here. There we go. There wasn't much to that. I'll just go in the house now and let it set up and dry.